The sixth part of machine wise is called as washer. Now the washer dimension is given as 3 mm as a thickness, and the outer diameter is given as 32 mm, and the inner diameter is given as 10.5 mm. Let us create accordingly. Now let us go for solid part. Make use of a command called protrusion. Let me select the front plane as a sketching plane. The outer diameter is 32, inner diameter is 10.5 mm. Now the diameter is 10.5 mm. Let me draw one circle, and diameter as 32 mm. Then let me draw one more circle at the same center. Now let us give the respective values, then say return. The dimension is given as 3 mm, so let me say finish, and this has to be saved in the summary as washer, and the file name is also supposed to be given as washer. Now this completes the sixth part of a machine wise, that is called as washer, as per the given standards.